The Hill from Spoon River Anthology. Where are Elmer, Herman, Bert, Tom, and Charlie, the weak of will, the strong of arm, the clown, the boozer, the fighter? All are sleeping on the hill. One passed in the fever, one was burned in the mine, one was killed in the brawl, one died in jail, one fell from a bridge toiling for children and wife. All are sleeping on the hill. Where are Ella, Kate, Mag, Lizzie, and Edith, the tender heart, the simple soul, the loud, the proud, the happy one? All are sleeping on the hill. One died in shameful childbirth, one of a thwarted love, one at the hands of a brute in a brothel, one of a broken pride in the search for heart's desire. One afterlife in faraway London and Paris was brought to her little space by Ella and Kate and Mag. All are sleeping on the hill. Where are Uncle Isaac and Aunt Emily and old Townie Kincaid and Savigny Houghton and Major Walker, who had talked with venerable men of the Revolution? All are sleeping on the hill. They brought them dead sons from the war and the daughters whom life had crushed and their children fatherless crying. All are sleeping on the hill. Where is old Fiddler Jones, who played with life all his 90 years, braving the sleet with bared breast, drinking, rioting, thinking neither of wife nor kin, nor gold, nor love, nor heaven? Lo, he babbles of the fish fries of long ago, of the horse races of long ago at Clary's Grove, of what Abe Lincoln said one time at Springfield.